This new Falcon was designed with the aid of a billion-dollar supercomputer. Why is that good? Well, in NRMA tests, it helped Falcon achieve the lowest repair and running costs of any car in its class. And in terms of resale value, Glass's Guide projects that in 12 months' time, the Falcon will be worth more than a comparable VT Commodore Executive. For me, it all adds up to Falcon being the better buy.